because the witness testimony of a mom who lost two sons to a fentanyl death happened in 2020.
Brothers.com. That's KEA. Karen and Brothers.